This series of instructional videos will help you to understand some of the basics of the collection process that we use. In the lab, we implement a number of methods in order to collect certain information about the brain and its processes. Today, we will be learning a little bit about prepping for EEG. EEG caps come in all sizes and also differ in number of electrodes. Our lab mostly focuses on 32 electrode caps. These caps already have the electrodes in the proper positioning and make EEG preparation faster. In addition to the electrodes on the cap, we also place electrodes on the face and the mastoids, taped directly to the skin. We will start with these 6 electrodes. First, we will fill the electrodes with a conductive gel. This gel is less soluble in water than other conductive gels. In order to help stick the electrodes to the skin, the gel is filled to the top of the electrode well. It is important that the well is completely filled so that electrical activity is conducted effectively. Now the skin must be prepped thoroughly to ensure that any dead skin cells, body oils, makeup or lotions, and hair will not interfere with the signal or cause impedance. A pea-sized drop of NuPrep will be sufficient to cover one area. NuPrep is essentially an exfoliant. Our eye electrodes are called electrooculogram or EOG, and they measure electrical activity of the eye. The areas to be prepped are above and below the left eye, the right and left temples, and the mastoids. Make sure when you prep above and below the eye that you ask the participant to focus their pupil straight ahead. This way, you will be sure to prep directly above and below the pupil with the electrodes in a straight line. This activity gives us information about gaze behavior and allows us to remove blink interference from the data. The mastoids are the bony areas found behind each of the ears. They must be prepped particularly well because the electrical activity recorded from here will serve as a reference for the rest of the electrodes in the cap. Think of this as an area where very little to no electrical activity from the brain is measured. These sites measure common electrical activity from the computers, lights, or other devices, so that it can be subtracted from the EEG signal. Then wipe the skin clean with a bit of Kimtech that has alcohol on it. Next, we will apply the electrodes to the skin with the wires pointing towards the cap and a little bit of tape to help them stick. Now we need to measure the head to fit the cap. The caps are sized to the head based on the measurement from the nasion, which is right between the eyes, to the inion, the notch at the back of the head. After finding the middle of the head, we mark it with a red pencil on the scalp. Then we measure across the head from preocular notch to preocular notch, that is from ear to ear, and mark that with red as well. Placement of the cap is important because the electrodes are in a fixed position. The International 10-20 system refers to the distances between the electrodes, either 10% or 20% of the inion to nasion distance or the preocular notch distances dictate where the electrodes lie on the scalp. There will be more on naming electrodes in the next video, so stay tuned.